I'm Jane Chafin, director of Offramp Gallery. Welcome to the walkthrough of our current exhibition, Patssi Valdez, Somber Hues. I'm due at the gallery from December 7, 2014 to January 4, 2015.
Somber Hues is Patssi Valdez's second solo show at Offramp Gallery. Valdez states that the 8 large washes in Somber Hues were inspired by poetry, the seasons, and a favorite film of hers. The character and color of these gouaches reflect a more somber mood and tone. Handbags, chairs, and umbrellas dance across magically animated surfaces, while goblets spill their wine, teapots float, and roses bleed. Valdez is the recipient of the Congressional Hispanic Caucus Institute Latina of Excellence Award, the Latino Heritage Month Award, Spirit of Los Angeles, the Flint Ridge Fellowship, as well as grants from the Durfee Foundation, the J. Paul Getty Fellowship, and the National Endowment for the Arts. She was recently invited to serve as a Regents Lecturer at the University of California, Berkeley. Last year, her work was part of a traveling exhibition, OSCO, Elite of the Obscure, a retrospective. Venues included the Los Angeles County Museum of Art, Williams College Museum of Art, Museo Universitario Arte Contemporáneo in Mexico City, and Nottingham Contemporary in the UK. Also included in the exhibition are two new acrylic paintings by Valdez, Velvet Red and Mexican Tchotchkes, as well as several smaller gouaches. Valdez is included in collections of the Whitney Museum of American Art, the Smithsonian's National Museum of American Art, the Tucson Museum of Art, the San Jose Museum of Art, the El Paso Museum of Art, the Williams College Museum of Art, and the Sheldon Museum of Art. Valdez presently lives and works in Los Angeles, California, and remains active in the West Coast and international art scene.